Man, being the president is a really tough job.
Yeah, tell me about it.
It's really dangerous. I fear for my life sometimes. Like, one time, this guy jumped the fence and ran right out onto the lawn. And another time, somebody came right into the White House.
That's okay, buddy. At least you're still alive. I was killed.